good, bro. Great. We're good.
Dude, that always fucks me up.
Sorry, bro.
I felt the fucking ground move before you touched me, like this split second. This place was cerebrally horrifying for me. There was this on-edge feeling going into it the entire time carrying through. There was no safety or, like, safe area that we could find in the house where we felt comfortable.
We did do a lot more tests while we were at this property, and it seemed like the main things that we were able to capture while we were there was a little bit of movement.
We watched that ghost move on command more than one.
They caught it one time. They also said wombats are in New York. No, that was pretty good. I enjoyed that. That was a really good video. We're not going to watch them debrief the end results of it. I like that, but I don't see that. I feel the problem with these people is they might get one or two reactions the entire time, but then they're going to do like 30 or 40 just to make it seem realistic, which doesn't seem realistic at all. Like, when they're down by the lake and it answered every single question relevantly, I just don't see that happening. But it was good. It was worth it. These guys, Mindspeed TV. I'll figure out how to link that video because that was decent. I enjoyed that. I'm going to hop on some Forza and do some racing.
Welcome back, kid.
Alright, guys, we're hopping on some Forza-ish. Getting ourselves into. Oh, I know what I gotta do. I need a Class A drift car. I want to look at the kids. That's what that one guy was using to smoke for. I say. We'll reset it. Oh, my follower didn't go away. I just didn't update the screen. Nice. 7:55. So we got a little bit of room to play with. I should be able to get all my... should be able to do... Say that we just gotta tune it. Fingers crossed, hope for the best. Because the one car that was at like 85. Yeah, I have it at on. This thing has no power. Let's go down to 90. How the hell did this guy use this thing? Thank you.
arrived at your destination.
Video for how to do those. Thank you. I'm kidding. I just... This game just plays me, man. I just waited that whole time for that last race, and now I had a reduced car, and now it all starts.
What the heck?
Well, I guess it's the same time as waiting. Oh, I could change the race if I wanted to. Well, I guess the upside is I'm starting fresh. This is a race one. I've not given up on that dodge tag. Plus, I have a Porsche I gotta figure out as well. Looks like a drag racer. Does it actually look like it's real? That's what cars used to look like. Like everywhere, all the time. That's why people were happy. They had cars that looked good. Our cars look like Duke. Bring back old cars. That makes sense. I'm gonna drive a truck tomorrow. Head up to CDF. That was the kid who played with yesterday, it is. Look, these guys are out there. What is happening? Thank you. wish you could. That would be very nice. I mean, I understand why you can't, but... too shiny. Oh, that's funny. Jaguar Type C. What? Porsche, that's kind of old. Mercedes Benz is also kind of old. I guess we'll No idea. At that time either. I don't know what I was on. Apparently way better than I expected. Seems kind of typical. If like they don't do decent. But I don't know. This is like the only reason where I don't mind. whole group. Way better of a
Still continuing forward. Race. Still more race.
truck, start with the tours. We'll start easy.
Thank you.
Destination. turn around when it is safe to do so.
muted, then gameplay be muted. You don't need to hear the talk. Had to be recent. What is going on with S1 Anything Goes? I don't actually have an S1. No shit. We'll let this one go. What's the LAF Lexus? Works on an online. It works against AIs, which is hysterical.
Keep your head when all becomes tragic.
Farm Simulator 22 because it was free with Game Pass. It's not bad. It's relaxing. That'll be one that I play probably when I watch my podcast. I like that Steak and Eggs podcast, man. That shit, I like it. That's a good group. And like Tectone at first, but no, I still don't like it. Kind of annoys me. Arrogant trust fund baby is what he reminds me of. But that's okay. Every group's got to have that. Place. Well, not technically, yeah, you did buy the last place. Sylvia, that's a crazy quote, I think. I think that was the one that took her right off. Tuned Unsung would be pretty cool. That put the douchiest move on the rear end of me a little bit. All it does is push the farther. So smart move. It makes you, it forces you to go wide range. Like where I start cutting, the guy cut over into me, and if I had bumped him, so then I could have cut through. know if it's dirty or clean. It works. It works very well. This is the perfect, I didn't think about that, rear wheel drive in here is perfect because you can get up this car. You can get up to speed without getting bumped. What a piece of shit. What his problem was. I think that was that Honda. Thank you. I don't know if these are on-road or off-road races. Or if they're just... I have no idea. Probably should read them before I select this. Go, maybe that's the top speed.
That to me makes me think of somebody's younger brother's playing on their account. He's just picking the cards he wants, but not all of them are tuned. It's going to be the same thing at the end, man, the dash. Hopefully I can get to slow me down. What a piece of shit. This is why people hate playing online, because people are like, man, he fucked himself up, right? I have used, I never touched him, nothing. But then he swerves into me because he lost his waypoint, so he's going to slow me down and cost me a win. I mean, those players should just be banned from this, honestly. Now I see what people are bitching about. Is it these ones aren't even worth playing because of it? And that's like, what, two races I've been hit pretty much by a douche. don't stand a chance on this one. A lot of the time, you just have to do a really cool stuff. I saw a fast car, so I can't say I had to be judging the straights or up hills. Get them in the corners. I take fourth. Not too bad for what happened. I like that bike. I like it dirty driving. I think now hydrogen got pushed off the edge. We all went off that bridge. That was horrible.
for. Always had to go to the end tunnel. But I had a 7-8 terabyte external for my Xbox that I was reading that I could get to work on here. Hopefully it doesn't catch on fire. I'm going right back in, but I can't do it in that car. I can't, this car is not for fucking dirt. I'm not doing three races like that. It's a waste of my time, but it's a waste of you guys' time. Oh, okay. Okay, I see where it is now. Road racing. SD. Oh, man. I haven't done this in a long time. I guess there's another Vivo I can buy, I didn't know it. Might be what I save for next. Like 2 million. Oh, okay. Note to self, this car does not break out this parking. We got snow yesterday, woke up 25 degrees this morning. Tomorrow we're supposed to be 50. Wednesday we're supposed to be 65. This is the most screwed up winter ever, man. We'll be right back.
really add a lot to slide, but it's much faster. God, it went, I'm like, watch. Crazy shit. I don't race that too, man. That's one is probably my limit. That's two is getting a little too quick. Well, I guess I could do this one.
Jeez. I don't know what happened to me, but I freaking think I was ready for the impact, but it never hit me. It spun out of my way. I was going to pull a truck and enter it, but I didn't move on the speed. Thank you.
missing hit point.
Did I hit him? That is cool. This character looks perfect.
That does turn $3. Is this going to be on the gas?
I don't know.
Be able to get a little more power out of it because drift tires aren't as point bounty as racing tires. That's depending what racing tire you have. Dude, if I'm going invisible, I'll cut through them. Races are probably one of the hardest races in the game. Because if you actually go too fast, I love the Kraken horn.
That is insane. I hate road street racing. I hate fucking street racing. I hate having traffic. I hate having no barriers. Every other race is a probably be my last race.
as I get more followers and I start making money doing it, I'll probably extend my streams longer. But I'll do what I can right now. Hopefully we can grow and get to a point where I can just stream 8 hours, 10 hours, 12 hours a day. That'd be awesome. Well, my hard drive hasn't caught on fire yet. Warm. Is it hot? So move it because it's spinning. I wish it was an SSD. What the fuck is this? Oh no, I'm about to do another. I'll do more of those. I like that. I gotta start doing more cars. I gotta spend a day with these cars. I don't have any doubt that anybody wants to launch for it. I don't know. Probably gotta be loosened up quite a bit. $5,000, let's go. $10,000, $15,000, let's go. $15,000 more than I had before. Ooh. I got 2.3 million. That might mean. What was that car I wanted? Oh, I own the Evo. And I own that. Okay. also did this. That's my next one. Next time, guys. I'll get it next time. Alright, guys. I'll catch y'all later.